Laura, meanwhile, is getting a close look at a mechanical device similar to the one that will soon become a part of her. 16-year-old Lisa Kerr is an Oklahoma resident who's been a prosthetic patient since the age of 2. This, too, is part of the process, getting new patients acquainted with old patients. They can say more about this place than any brochure, quite often without speaking at all.
Wow, that's great.